Hey Point Kids, I'm Abby.
And I'm Ashley.
We are so glad you decided to join us today.
Welcome back to Church at Home.
We are going to have so much fun. Let's start today off with the four ways to win.
Oh, my favorite.
Ashley, what's the first way to win?
The first way to win is to be a quiet mouse.
You can do this by making a bubble with your mouth. Can you make a bubble with your mouth?
I can too.
Good job, guys. What about our second way to win?
Listen to your teachers.
On the count of three, we're going to point to a teacher. One, two, three. We are your teachers, but since you're at home, your parents are your teachers too. That's right. We're going to listen to our teachers and our parents.
Next is the third way to win. What's the third way to win?
The third way to win is to love God.
Yes, can you guys say love God? Love.
Love.
God.
God. Love God. Awesome, guys. We are on our fourth way to win. Can you hold up four fingers?
The fourth way to win is to
have fun. Great job, guys. Ashley, what's next?
Worship is next. So everybody up, up, up. Let's worship.
He's the way to heaven. 8, 9, 10, sing it again. I can always count on him. I can always count on Jesus. I can always count on Jesus. I can always count on Jesus. I can always count on Jesus.
the memory verse. The memory verse is, Jesus looked at them and said, "There are some things that people cannot do, but God can do anything." Mark 10:27.
Whoa, I love that verse. Hey, Abby, do you know the main point for today?
I do. Our main point is we have healing because of Jesus.
Like, if I'm sick, Jesus will heal me?
Yes, if you're sick, then Jesus will heal you.
Oh, okay.
Ashley, this video will help you and our friends understand more about how we have healing because of Jesus.
Awesome. I can't wait to watch it.
Then let's play it.
I'm Funny Man Dan.
And I'm Max.
And I consider it a privilege to be with you today.
And it's a privilege for me to be with you too.
We're here to have fun, explore the Bible, and learn all about today's big point. What is today's big point, Max?
My dog doesn't walk, it hops.
That's right. My dog doesn't walk, it hops.
Got you again.
Oh, Max, not again. But I still don't know today's big point. Maybe our host Dave knows. Oh, Dave.
Hey, Funny Man Dan.
Do you know today's big point?
I sure do. We have healing because of Jesus.
Thanks, Dave. We'll see you soon.
And I'll see you soon.
Explorers, get your backpacks. Whoosh. Test out your binoculars. Woo! And fasten your seatbelts. Because today, Funny Man Dan, Max, and you are going on an adventure of discovery.
What about today's big badge?
Oh, I almost forgot. After today's quest, we'll be earning a big badge. What's today's big badge, Max?
The God Heals badge.
Ah, yes, God heals. Maybe he can heal your dog that always hops. Let's start today's adventure with the big story.
What a good place to start.
While Jesus and his disciples were out walking one day, they came across a man who had been blind from the time he was born. The disciples asked, "Who sinned, this man or his parents, that he was born blind?" At the time, it was popular to believe that someone was to blame if you had an illness or disability. Jesus said, "This man isn't blind because he or his parents has sinned, but so that the goodness of God could be displayed through him." What happened next, no one was expecting. Jesus rubbed mud in the man's eyes and told him to wash in a pool. When the mud was gone from his eyes, he could see. He had once only seen darkness, but now he could see the light. He had been healed. The people brought the once blind man to the Pharisees, who were the religious leaders in their community. They didn't understand who Jesus was and how he could miraculously heal people, so they sent the man away for what he was saying. When Jesus heard about this, he found the man and said, "I came to this world so that those who don't see may see again." This man had been blind his whole life, but Jesus saw him on the side of the road and changed his life forever. This is only one story of many where Jesus encountered sick people who needed healing. Jesus made people who were deaf able to hear. He made those who couldn't walk able to get up and dance. Jesus takes broken hearts and makes them whole. We have healing because of Jesus.
Can you imagine how strange it would be to have someone put mud on your eyes to make you see, like in the story today? I can't imagine any doctor doing that if I went to them with a cough or a broken arm. Jesus did things that seemed crazy to us, but it was always for a reason, to show that God is all-powerful and anyone can be healed in Jesus' name. We just need to trust him, no matter how unlikely it seems. Had you heard about this miracle of Jesus before? Well, there are so many amazing things Jesus did while he was here on earth. We read about some of them in the Bible, but it's only a small sample of what he did. Remember when he fed all those hungry people with the bread and the fish? Not to mention all the people he healed. He changed what his disciples thought was possible and the way they saw the world. All of a sudden, they knew the Son of God cared enough about people to come and show them hope. Hundreds of years later, Jesus is still alive and his Holy Spirit is with us. We have healing because of Jesus.
My teacher didn't come to class this week because she was sick. I want to make a card for her to let her know I'm praying for her. Dad taught me how to make this Fun Get Well card. It has a plaster band-aid on it. I can make it into a fun person. I'm decorating the card to make it look awesome. I hope when she reads the card, she knows that my family is praying for her. We believe that we have healing because of Jesus.
Hello, my petite person.
Hi.
So good to be back here at church. Okay, next time you wait for me to say it, okay? But I've had a rough week.
No.
Oh, yes, my friend. On Monday, I play hide and seek. I hide. Yeah, good times.
Good times.
On Tuesday, I play hide and seek. And this time, I seek more good times.
Good times.
On Wednesday, I ran out of options. This game needs more variety, you know?
Come and find me.
Oh, come on now, I can see you right there.
You can't find me.
No, seriously, my friend, I'm looking at you.
I'm hiding.
No, you're just hiding behind your hands. I'm still seeing you. This is a waste of time. I leave now. Mommy! Mom!
It has been a fun day learning about how Jesus healed a blind man and that we have healing because of Jesus. But what does that mean for us today? Miracles of healing are not just Bible stories. Jesus still heals today. When we pray in Jesus' name, we can still see the power of God heal people now. Everything matters to God. Not being able to see, not being able to walk, being sick in bed, even a blocked nose. Do you want to see miracles? Yeah. Yes? Well, I officially present you with today's big badge, the God Heals Badge. Congratulations, you did it. Another badge earned, another lesson learned. Bye, everybody.
Hello. Hello. We have healing because of Jesus.
Huh?
We have healing because of Jesus? Ah, we have healing because of Jesus. Ow!
Video. It was so funny and I learned a lot.
Me too. I learned that we have healing because of Jesus.
Me too. What did you learn? Talk about with your parents.
Yes, I bet they would love to hear all about it. Hey Ashley, I think it's time to go.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much for joining us and we cannot wait to see you next time.
Bye! Bye.